ViSH Editor allows now to add HTML5 applications into our eExcursion. To do so, we just click on Import, click on Package, and browse for the zip file containing our application. There is one requirement. We must include an index.html file for it to work. We usually select all the contents and create a zip. Here we have it already created, and select it to click then on Upload. Here we have a preview of our recently imported application. We can try the functionality and choose the slides to include.